Hey everyone, today I'm going to be talking about the difference between hard surface and soft surface or organic modeling. First of all, we have hard surface modeling. This is pretty much any object that doesn't change shape or deform, so pretty much objects that you aren't really going to animate with a rig, for example. Some examples of this would be doors, tables, cups, glasses, headphones, so it can still be round objects. But notice how all these objects aren't really objects that you're going to be deforming with a rig, for example. Organic modeling, or soft surface modeling on the other hand, is the process of modeling objects which move. This could be characters, animals, clothes, and things of that nature. It's known as organic modeling since they usually do have a much more organic shape. And that pretty much covers it. Very quick video, but it's important to understand this terminology so you can actually figure out what type of modeler you want to be in Blender. Or heck, maybe you want to learn a skill set for both types of modeling. If you want to learn more about 3D modeling in Blender, I have a playlist here which you can check out on 3D modeling for absolute beginners, where I go over all the tools and techniques you need to know, as well as some 3D like we learned today. Apart from that though, I'd like to thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. Take care!